Hello everyone, welcome to Yog Bela. I am Preeti. Aaj hai day 5 of 5-day morning yoga series. Ab tak humne kaam kiya tha spine par, arms and chest par. Day 3 mein humne kaam kiya tha core ko strengthen karne par. Day 4 par humne kaam kiya leg strengthening and stretching. Aaj hum kaam karne wale hain whole body par. So before starting today's session, agar aapne abhi tak subscribe nahi kiya hai, to please kar lijiye. So let's get started. Sit comfortably, keeping your spine uplifted. Shoulders rolled back and completely relaxed. Close your eyes. Join the tip of the thumb to the tip of index finger. Back of the hands resting on your knees. Chin parallel to the floor. Watch your breath. Keep a gentle smile on your face. You are absolutely relaxed. Complete presence on your mat. Leave all the thoughts at this moment. With full awareness and presence on your mat. Prepare your mind for the flow. Set the intention. Tell yourself with what intent you are going to flow today. For you, is this about achieving emotional strength, mental strength, or just physical strength? Or it's just a fun flow for you? Join palms to the chest center, gentle blinks, open your eyes. Namaste. Now, keep your right fingertips to the right side, walk them close to the right edge of the mat and entire palm down and then forearm down. Open chest, left arm over your head. Breathe here. Look up to the ceiling. One, feel the stretch in your left obliques. Two, three, four, and five. Slowly center, exhale, release. Walk left fingertips to the left side, open chest, forearm down, right arm goes up. Breathe. One, two, chin away from the chest. Three, feel the stretch here in your right side, right obliques. Four, and five. Softly press your left palm into the mat. Come up, exhale, release. Place your palms on your knees. Turn your face to the right side. Center, left. Center, right. Center, left. Center, right. Hold. Breathe. Try looking to the back wall. One, two, three, four, and five. Slowly center, left. Again, try looking to the back wall. One, two, three, four, and five. Center and turn your head to the right side. You can use your right hand and pull it in. Feel the stretch in the left side of the neck. Breathe here. One, two, three, four, and 5. Softly release. Center. To the left. Use your left hand to pull it in. 1. Feel the stretch here. 2. 3. 4. And 5. Softly release. Center. Very nice. Now from here, get into Malasana. Malasana. Hold this position and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Keep your right fingertips to the right side or entire palm down. With that, extend left arm up. Breathe here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. If you are really good, take your armpit down and bend the elbow, sending the hand back. Open chest nicely. And your left arm, bend it from here, grab, grip, hold, gaze up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Softly center. The other side. Arm ahead of your shin, fingertips or entire palm down. Open the chest, right arm up. Look up at the root of your right thumb. Breathe here. 1, 2, 3. So in this posture, you feel your ankle, calf, and your thigh. 3, 4, and 5. Slowly bend this elbow, send the hand back. Once you are there, open chest, your right arm goes back. Interlock, nicely open chest and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Center and relax. Now move to the top of the mat. Again, Malasana. From here, lift your hips little higher in such a way that your knees and hips are in one line. Armpits going down and breathe here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Hips down, interlace fingers, extend arms up. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Grab opposite elbows, slowly straighten your legs, not completely, slightly bent knees is fine. Biceps in line with your ears and relax. Watch your breath. Once again, we'll do the same practice. Palms to the chest center. Knees, hips in one line. Armpits down. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Interlock. Extend. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Grab opposite elbows, relax. Allow your breath to get back to its natural rhythm. Both the hands at your waist, look forward, slowly come up within inhalation. Now from here, bend your right knee, hug your right knee to the chest. Breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Send this leg back. Again, left knee to the chest this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. From here, get on your right palm, outside of your right foot, and your left knee to the chest. Breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Left palm to the center, and softly bring your right knee to the chest. Breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We'll repeat same practice on same side again. From here, send this leg back and left knee to the chest. Breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Get on your right palm, outside of your right foot, left knee to the chest. Breathe. 1, 2, gaze down. 3, 4, and 5. Left foot center, fingertips down. Now softly, right knee to the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Softly release your right leg. Now left knee to the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Send it back. Fingertips down, entire palms down, right knee to the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get on your left palm, outside of your left foot, hugging your right knee to the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Right foot down. Slowly come up. Hugging your left knee to the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. One more time. Send this leg back. Palms down. Take right foot off. Knee to the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. On your left palm. 1, 2. Balance. 3, 4, and 5. Softly. And now bring your left knee to the chest softly. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Gently release your left leg down. Feet hip width apart. Interlock fingers, extend arms up. Lengthen. Exhale to the right. Inhale center. Exhale to the left. Inhale center. Knees slightly bent. Forward fold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Squat down fully. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Palms down. Send one leg back, other leg back. Shift weight forward. Chaturanga. Not happening, completely crash down. It's okay. This is how you can crash down. Up. Downward facing dog. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Look forward. Step left forward, right forward. Interlock, extend. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Forward fold. Knees slightly bent is fine. Spine should have excellent length, which is parallel to the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Come up. Lateral to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Center to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Center, relax. Spread legs wide. Open palms to the front. Relax and watch your breath. Allow your breath to get back to its natural rhythm. Once again, same set of practices. Feet hip width apart. Interlock, extend. Lengthen spine. Exhale to the right. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Slowly center to the left. Look up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Center. Push hips back, knees bent, forward fold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Palms down. One leg back, the other leg back. Chaturanga. Down dog. One, two, three, four, and five. Now from here, one leg forward, the other leg forward. Extend. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Forward fold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Come up. Lateral stretch to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Center to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Center, release arms. Again, samasthiti. Observe the change in your breath which has come after the practice. Now a balancing posture. Transfer all your weight on your right foot. Bend your left knee. Hug it to the chest nicely. Hold it there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now grab the outside of your left foot with your right hand and slowly straighten as much as you comfortably can. If you are good, left hand at your waist. Still good, left arm back. Look back to your left thumb and breathe, or to the floor, whatever works for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Softly release, hug it to the chest, and gently release your left leg down. Now bend your right, hug it to the chest, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. With your left hand, grab the outside of your right foot. Open your chest to the right side of the room. Once you are stable, straighten,
Right hand at your waist. Still good. Straighten the arm back. If not so good, you can keep hand at your waist. It's okay. Gaze either down or look back to your right thumb. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Slowly, softly, hug knee to the chest. Gently release your right leg. Now with that, sit down and stand on your toes. Breathe. Half namaste. Still good. Full namaste. Breathe here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Gently fingertips down. Try keeping your feet closer and relax here. 1. And by chance, if this posture is really difficult for you to attain, that keeping your feet closer, sitting in a squat is difficult for you, what you can do is, first thing, keep your feet wider. Second is that you roll your mat like this, fold it properly, and then place your heels on the top like this. So whichever variation works for you. This one is a very helpful one. Breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sit back, relax, release legs, cross leg, hug knees to the chest. Find excellent length in your spine. Lean back, feet off. When you are good, straighten your legs for boat pose. If you find it challenging, you can keep your legs bent. Feet parallel to each other, legs parallel to each other and parallel to the floor. And if you're really good, straighten. Boat pose. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Hug knees to the chest. Let your breath get back to its natural rhythm. We'll practice boat pose one more time. Lengthen spine. Lean back. Feet off. Stay here for a moment. And then straighten. Release arms, straighten legs. Hold. Do not use your hands to hold your legs away. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Softly release. Okay. Now, your right heel in close to the groin and your left knee bent. With your right hand, grab the outside of your left foot, straighten your left leg as much as you comfortably can. Now open your chest to the left side of the room. Once you're good with this, extend left arm. Hold and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5. Inhale center, softly release. With this, your right heel is in close to the groin and your left knee is pointing up. Forearms down to your right side. A few breaths here.
Now from here, take your left armpit down close to your left shin and then send the hand back. Right hand also goes back. Interlock. If you cannot interlock your hands, grab your t-shirt. Lengthen spine, chin away from the chest. Breathe. Nicely bind and hold. One, two, three, four, and five. Slowly look up, exhale, release. Now same practice on the other side. Left heel in, right knee points up. With your left hand, grab the outside of your right foot. Straighten right leg. Open your chest to the right side of the room. Right arm back. Look at your right thumb. Breathe. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Center. Softly drop your right foot down. And now, forearms down on the left side. Right knee is still pointing up. Breathe here. A few breaths. Now, take your right armpit close to your right shin. Send the arm back. Grab. Lengthen your spine, chin away from the chest. Hold the bind. One, two, three, four, and five. Slowly, softly release. Okay, now for the next pose, which is a back bend. Heels close to your buttocks. Place your right palm behind. So your fingers pointing to the back wall. Press your right palm into the mat and lift buttocks off like this. Extend left arm. Look at your right fingers. Breathe here. One, two, three, four, and five. Softly release. Same posture on the other side. Right hand to the center of the chest. Press left palm into the mat and lift buttocks off. Hold. Look at your left fingers. One, hips higher, chest open. Two, three, four, and five. Softly back. With that, lie down on your back. Hug both the knees to the chest in a relaxed, restorative way. You can move side to side. Keeping your feet mat width apart, with that, drop knees to the right. Without changing the position of your feet, just drop knees. Turn your face to the left, keeping your hands under your head. Center. Dropping knees to the left, turn your face to the right. Center. Once again, hug knees to the chest in a relaxed and restorative way. Release your legs in Shavasana. Spread legs wide, mat width apart. Toes falling either side, palms facing up to the ceiling. Fingers naturally curled. Allow your armpits also to breathe. Do not hold on to any tension, just relax and let go. With every inhalation, feel the expansion of your abdomen. As you exhale, abdomen sinks down into the mat. Observe this abdominal movement while you are breathing. Prepare yourself to connect back by bringing your awareness back to the body. Gentle movement in your fingers and your toes. Move your head left, right. Feet together, extend arms up over your head. Interlace fingers, nice stretch from top to toes. Bend left knee, roll onto the right side. The moment you feel comfortable, sit up in Sukhasana, keeping your eyes closed. Take a moment to acknowledge the experience of last practice. Observe the change in your mind which has come after the practice. We are constantly evolving. Constantly changing. What changed today? Acknowledge the change. Hands at the back, grab opposite elbows, inhale chin up, exhale bend forward.
Send your gratitudes to the universal energy. Being thankful to the Mother Earth.
Slowly come up, release hands. Rub your palms nicely, generate the heat. Transfer this heat to that body part which you want to heal. For emotional strength, place palms on your chest. Once again, rub your palms and this time cup your eyes.
Looking straight into your palms, gently open your eyes.
Palms to the chest center.
Namaste. Thank you so much for your practice.
कैसी रही आप लोगों की 5 days of morning practice? To get maximum benefits out of it, practice these tutorials for a month. Like 5 days of practice, 2 days break. 5 days of practice, 2 days break. Like this, practice it for a month and you'll see immense change in your body. And of course, your mind. And अब आप मेरे साथ live yoga practice भी कर सकते हो Yogbela live online group classes में, जिसकी details मैंने description में दी हुई हैं. इनमें मैं आपको alignment correction में help करूँगी. And अगर आपके कोई भी doubts होंगे, तो उसको clarify भी करूँगी. I'll see you in the next session. Till then, take care. Namaste.